Fit the distributing cone onto the sliding ball bottom. Check that the guide pins on the underside of the distributing cone enters the recess in the sliding ball bottom. Tighten the cap nut firmly.